And we all know who the people with some great yard art are rooting for. See, a New Yorker spent the day in Avon. Check it out.
To some, it's just grass, but to the Clodwick and Thomas families, it's their canvas.
The yard art started last year. We just took the Cavs tagline, and we start mowing.
Right on their front yards. Defend the land and heart the Cavs. A labor of love for these diehard Cavs fans.
It was probably a couple times of about 4 or 5 hours at a time. After we cut it, we had to blow all the extra grass out, and then we went back with the weed whacker and tightened everything up.
He was inspired by his neighbor who started the trend first.
So there's a slogan, we're the Cavs.
Many outside the neighborhood admired the yards after this man sent his drone up to snap a shot. His photos have gone viral. Tony says it's not until you see the messages from above that you get the full effect.
It's the power of social media, so you get the word out there, people see it. All the fans support it. Can't be any better than that, right?
I keep getting text messages from my friends, like, everywhere I look, it's your house. And so one of my friends tagged me and it said, look, I can see your house from here.
Matt tells me people online want them to take it further.
You were getting tips from people?
I was getting a few tips of, you know, hey, maybe you should punch it up a little bit, make it a little bit better, which, again, for the smile, the honk, or the thumbs up, I'll do anything.
Oh my God. It's a lot of fun. Now, there's some concern about the grass growing back, but after all that paint, the homeowners tell me they don't care. It grew back last year, and it was worth it since the Cavs won the championship. Harry?
I'm with that.